My name's Tommy Dreese. We're here at the Greystone Mansion car show. And I mean, it's a great day, beautiful cars here. I brought my RSR 74 Porsche. I was here last year with my my Lusso, Ferrari Lusso, and it won Best Ferrari, I must say. So they wanted me to bring another car, and here it is. I'm really proud to display this car. It is not only just a great driving car, but it's a race car with great race pedigree. It won Sebring overall, not just in its class, but overall. It was driven by George Dyer, and just having a great time here, you know.
Guilty.
Glad to be invited here, and I'm waiting for the food. I'm really hungry. You know, I race in the American Le Mans Series. I'm a Trans Am champion, proud to say that, ALMS winning driver. And this next weekend, if you guys aren't doing anything out there, there's a great race at Laguna Seca. Try to make it up there and make it a two-car extravaganza weekend in a row.
So is it? Yeah.